Hello everyone, this is Cilone, and I'm back with more Hold the House. Let's see, last thing I was doing, my game was lagging out a bit, so I decided to cut the last one short. But I got the cobblestone generator over there, got this little bit of wheat farm going. I have wood now. Bounce, bounce, bounce. I guess. This video, I'm gonna try dungeon crawling. Oh, the gasp. Oh, wait, I don't have coal. This episode, I'm going to go get coal. Probably not with that many picks. Give me that one. Just in case. Oh, it's sunrise, too. Awesome. Give me that sword, though. And the single torch. And let me get that out of the way. And, okay. Let's take care of business. Creeper! Do not want to fuck with creepers. Place. Give me. Alright, I got 9 sticks. Alright, I know there's a cave system this way. Or at least holes in the wall where I can gather coal. So, oh yeah, I also need to go over there. Like, I don't. Like, a while ago I had said I was gonna go here, but I never did, so I'm gonna go here. Do do do, and there's a cave there and a cave there. So either those are just holes in the wall, or those lead somewhere. I'm also curious on which cave leads out of here, because. Again, one of the challenges is find the secret way out. Oh, an Enderman. What the fuck? An Enderman spawner? Is that supposed to? It's supposed to be like another family that had lived here and turned into Enderman. I see what you're doing there. I'm gonna take this coal, Mr. Endermans. Hope you don't mind. But yeah, it's like almost 1 a.m. here. I'm actually kind of waiting on laundry to get done because I'm gonna be going home for the weekend, and that also means I'm not gonna be bringing any of my shit, so I'm not gonna be making videos in the next couple days. So that's why I want to get some videos to be able to make some parts to put out over the weekend. That way, there isn't a stale gap in uploading. So yeah, I mean, you might not even see this video till like Saturday or Sunday. Fuck, maybe even Monday, depending on how it goes, because I have two more that need to get uploaded. This is a lot of coal. I'm thankful for it, but this is a lot of coal. Yeah, so. Laundry sucks, especially when you don't have a lot to do. I have like majority of my shirts left are I don't care for them much, or they are long sleeve. And it's getting hot here already. It's January. I'm in the south. Shit's still hot. I mean, like the last 2 years we actually had a cold winters where we actually had frost. This year, I'm already in shorts again. That's how bad it is. I'm already in my shorts, and I still wake up and sweat. Like, that's how bad it is. And of course, the dorm, our AC here at the dorm is kind of crappy, and we can't put it past a certain power, or else the thing will literally freeze. Like, there'll be ice all over it, and we don't really feel like paying $1,000, possibly more, to fix it. So, I guess I'm gonna have to start sleeping nude if this gets out of hand. probably not. Zed. Ooh, I see iron down there. Fuck you, zombie. Fuck you and your brother. Ha. Ha. Yah. Wah. Like a boss. Oh, yeah, well, I'm not getting attacked. Let me make some torches. Ho. Okay, and we'll use up this wood pick. Because I'm, even though I already got a good amount of coal, I want as much coal as possible. Coal is an un. What's the word I'm looking for? It's a resource that doesn't get valued as much as it should. Especially, well, I guess I have more of a value for it since I played survival maps a lot. Because, like, one thing I've realized is I. Unless I put mods, I really don't like doing a single player unless it's a custom map that's survival or something. Because I just get bored then. And boredom is not. Does not equal fun. Sometimes it'll turn into fun after a while, but I'd much rather be having fun than being bored. I completely lost where I was going with that though, so I'm just going to ignore everything I said. Yay, ignorance. Ooh, so, oh, you're stepping on all the pressure plates. You stepped on all the pressure plates. There's iron right there that I missed. You blew up the iron. You oh, hey, he didn't blow up the iron. Awesome. Oh my god, that was scary as fuck. Also, I see that creeper coming out on fucking pressure plates. I'm surprised this whole place isn't up in fucking smoke. Okay. Apparently, this is right. This is the TNT stash. Ooh, 64 TNT. Nice. My god, this bastard. I bet these are all here just to fuck with me, too. Asshole. You're an asshole. Douchebag. Douchebag. Do-do-do-do-do. Douchebag. But yeah. I. Flim. Yeah. Well, I found the TNT stash, so whenever I get around to it, I can blow up Mount Stag Party. Might want to get a little bit more lava before I finally decide to blow that up, because I don't know if I need any more lava or not. Yeah. I also need to find out what the fuck all that redstone repeater shit I had found belongs to, and what it does. Because I don't think it is needed to open that door. And I could just be a lazy bitch and like dig up all the shit and find out that way. And I see bedrock over there and a sign. That'll be funny if this is actually the way out. Let's see. More iron. I heard a spider. There you are, you little shit. Well, actually, you're a big shit, so. You are not poisonous. Awesome. Non-poisonous is good. Poisonous. Okay. Well, I know that's a loop-de-loop now. And I get more iron. God, I'm really paranoid of that fucking Spider-Man. He needs to die. There's no way. Continue. Actually, I don't see him anymore. Super secret hobo camp. Oh, I found the hobo camp. This was another one of the objectives. Find his. Oh God. Hobo camp is zombies. Fucking Zeds. Okay. That wasn't that bad. I only had to fight one zombie, too. Yay. Victory for Air Silo. collect. Collect.